can't take me seriously. You see, I went to Scotland, outside London. It was part of the Edinburgh Fringe Festival. This woman came to me and asked me if I was from uniformdating.com. I never knew there was a website called uniformdating.com. So I fucking registered. I'm looking for a tent wife. And I found one right now.